What's going on, guys? Emoji here. So today I opened the 1.1.1.1 app by Cloudflare, and I noticed that they have a new feature called WARP, a more private internet for free. And if I enable it and see what's it all about, it says that the internet was built when computers were mobile, and those assumptions were made 30 years back. Making internet slow and insecure. So I thought I will test it out if WARP actually makes internet faster. And to do this test, what I did was I enable WARP, and I have this application installed called Ping Tools, and it's created by a company called Streamsoft, so you can get it from Play Store if you want to try this thing out as well. Going back, and they have an ad in it. So, and then what I did was I went into the speed test, and I'm gonna run the speed test now. So let's see how it performs. And as you guys can see, with WARP enabled, I get download speed of about 134 megabits per second. Upload is about 236 megabits per second. Pretty good, actually. But I know that my internet is a lot more faster than that. So let's go back to WARP and disable it. And now it's turned off. So I'm gonna go back in Ping Tools and I'm gonna run the test again. And let's see how it goes now. And as you guys can see, the download speed actually went up when I disabled WARP by around 3 times. It was about 120 something, and now it's 341 megabits per second. The upload speed is around the same, but for me, I'm usually downloading a lot more than what I upload, so download speed matters to me a lot more. And yeah, that's it. Like, I want to know if you guys have tried out some similar tests and seen that WARP is a lot more better. So please feel free to share that. Thank you.